pertanian mampu tumbuh positif 2,95%. Di kuartal ketiga, sektor pertanian juga masih bisa tumbuh lebih baik lagi.
Indonesia has made bold commitments on transforming its agri-food systems, including establishing inclusive, resilient, and sustainable food systems as one of its national policy priorities. FAO is providing technical support to develop an optimal model to guide this process. We will continue to work closely with the government on the transformation in the years to come. We believe that science, technology, and innovation will be key to this transformation, but also data will be crucial. Leveraging the talent and resourcefulness of your youth and women and the robust ecosystem of startups and entrepreneurship in Indonesia will be crucial for success.